It is March 20th, 2023, and things are swell today.